Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome back to my channel. Hi everybody, we meet again in virtual meeting. Still in the same channel, but different topic. I hope your motivation never end, even though pandemic is appearing, yeah. In this video, we will talk about formal invitation. This video is proposed for you all, especially for you students grade 11. Okay, let's check it out. Before explaining, let's see some pictures. First, Emily groups. This is the invitation letter, yeah? Formal invitation. Adrian's birthday. You are invited to Adrian's birthday October 2018 at Lumineer, okay, Melbourne. Graduation party. You are invited to celebrate graduation party by Peter Jason. Next, you are invited to my birthday party at Piora River from Museum. Next picture, let's see. Sandra Thomas, Daniel James Zuko. This is wedding, okay, wedding invitation. Next picture. Nah, President and General Secretary of Europe National Federation. Dear Mr. President, this is a seminar, yeah? Seminar of the EWF, Italy. Baby shower. Hi everybody, you know baby shower? Baby shower, Kimberly Williams. August, Saturday. Next picture. Invitation to speak at annual dinners. At ini invitation as speaker, ya. Next, when you see all these pictures, so what happened? You are thinking something, right? You think, what is this? What are we talking about? Isn't it? Some of you maybe has questions such as, what are we talking about here? What is this? Or maybe some of you know that this is about invitation, but you will think, what is the purpose? What is the purpose of the invitation? Or some of you will ask, how do we make a formal invitation? Bagaimana cara membuat surat undangan formal? Wait and come on, see you next. Let's see the question. What are we talking about? Yes. Do you know what are we talking about? Yes? Yes. Good. We talk about a formal invitation. Formal invitation is a request or an attempt to get another person to join. Okay? Join you at a specific event, specific moment. Next, what is the purpose of the invitation? Do you know what is the purpose of the invitation? Yes, you? Good job! The purpose of the invitation is to invite, because this is invitation, so to invite someone to a particular event or a moment, even is same, okay? Particular event, particular moment, okay? Do you want to know how to make a formal invitation? Yes, do you want to know? Okay, marvelous! If you want to know how to make a formal invitation, let's listen. But before we can see this letter invitation, formal invitation, this is from James Ronan for Jack Slessor. Dear Mr. Slessor, I'm so happy to invite you to my graduation ceremony. Invite, ya, di sini ada kata-kata invite you to my graduation. di sini, here we can see venue, that time. This is for the graduation ceremony, but James Ronan invites Jack Slater to graduation party at 7:30 p.m. in Bistro Restaurant. We can see here, okay? We can get the point that James invite Jack Slater to graduation party at 7:30 p.m. at Bistro Restaurant. And we can see here RSVP for Clara. If you wanna join to this party, you can call Clara, okay? At clara.tin@gmail.com. Let's listen together. 1, 2, 3. We will listen together, ya guys. Check it out.
Okay, everybody, let's see the format of formal invitation. We can see here generic structure for formal invitation. Okay, let's see. It will be sender's name. Okay, sender's address, date. Nama pengirim, okay, nama yang mengundang biasanya, sender's address, addressnya, okay, alamat, date, ini tanggal pembuatan ya, tanggal pembuatan letter, number, kalau misalnya di institution, formal institution or formal company itu biasanya ada number, nomor surat. Karena mereka punya archive-nya, arsip untuk input and output of letter. Attachment in or enclosure. Attachment itu attach, melampirkan, lampiran, lampiran. Reference, subject, perihal, moment atau event yang akan diadakan. Recipient's name. Recipient's name ini yang diundang, nama yang diundang, seperti address-nya. Greeting, salam, pertama kali dia salamnya seperti apa, terus body, nah ini yang the important thing. Introduction, pengenalan di awal kalimat saat paragraf apa. Expression of invitation, nah ini dia, that yang important thing. Eventnya, that time, place, venue, eventnya, RSVP, special instruction, until position ya. You can see the sample, sender's name. Nah, pengirim misalnya James Ronan, alamatnya Madison Road 123 Queen NY 77775. Date, ini dia penomoran, number of letter. Kalau di sini tidak ada number of letter, okay. Attachment, contohnya attachment itu kalau di sini misalnya location map itu denah lokasi. Biasanya kan kalau kita mau ada party dilampirkan denah locationnya. Location mapnya, terus perihal apa sih? Oh, dia mau melaksanakan graduation party, jadi pesta kelulusan. Yang diundang siapa? Recipient's name Jack Slater. Ini yang diundang dan ini adalah addressnya, Masabal Crescent, Kansas City. Oke. Greeting, salam pertama kali itu apa? Kalau dicontoh sample of letter in this case, di masalah ini yaitu pertama kali adalah Dear Mr. Slater. Okay, introduction, pengenalan awalnya, I am so happy to invite you, itu yang pertama kali disebutkan di awal kalimat. Okay, the beginning of sentence. Expression of invitation, jadi ekspresi mengundangnya, kata-kata yang menyatakan kalau itu adalah sebuah undangan. Dia menulisnya please join me as I celebrate. Sorry, celebrate. Nah, ini date, time, place. Kapan sih dia mau melaksanakannya gitu ya? Dia melaksanakannya 20 December 2020, 7:30 PM. Nah, kalau PM ini berarti menandakan dia menandakan malam ya. Acaranya malam. Venue-nya di ini di Bistro Restaurant. Acara di Bistro Restaurant. Nah, RSVP biasanya tuh orang-orang sering bertanya. Many students ask me what is RSVP. RSVP itu singkatan dari RSVP itu singkatan dari bahasa Perancis Répondant s'il vous plaît. Artinya kita perlu konfirmasi kalau kita if you wanna join this party, if you can to join this party, please confirm gitu ya. Please respond lah kalau bahasa Inggrisnya, please respond kepada bahasa Indonesia, kabari ya kalau kamu datang gitu. Jadi please respond RSVP itu. Jadi, tujuannya adalah terdata siapa saja yang bisa datang. Jadi dia akan mempersiapkannya berdasarkan dengan kedatangan. Mempersiapkan misalnya menunya, hidangannya itu berdasarkan siapa yang bisa datang. RSVP-nya kemana? Ke Clara. Claranya yang dihubungi lewat apa? Lewat email, oke. Okay. Sometimes kadang-kadang sih bisa lewat number phone. Kalau di sini contohnya lewat email. And next special instruction. Biasanya kalau misalnya pesta party itu punya special instruction, kalau di sini nggak ada special instructionnya. Biasanya contohnya misal using dress code white and black misalnya. Jadi pakai dress code-nya, pakai bajunya itu white and black. Putih hitam misal seperti itu. Expression hope. Jadi harapan harapan ekspresi atas keinginan kedatangannya itu ada di the last paragraph. So, di sini contohnya I would be honored if you can be a part of that as well. Okay. Giving thanks. Berarti ucapan terima kasih dia seperti apa? Thanks once again dari tulisannya. Terus complimentary your sincerely yang paling bawah biasanya. Closing and signature, nama yang mengundang James Ronan, dan biasanya ada signature-nya. Okay. Nah, ada signature-nya si James Ronan. Or we can make it simple. Nah, ini biasanya yang harus ada di formal invitation. Kita harus punya address gitu ya, salam pembuka, ada body suratnya. Tadi itu ada body suratnya, ada date, ada venue-nya, lokasinya di mana, date, ada time-nya, waktunya kapan. Terus kepada siapa, for who or whom, reason ini sama seperti tadi, reference atau or subject gitu ya. Nah, ini tadi date, time, RSVP, please respond-nya, and signature. I think that's all how to procedure make format invitation. It's easy, right?
Now we can get the characteristics of formal invitation. First, using simple present. Second, please using formal sentence. Third, you have to put even day and date, time, place, and RSVP. Students, now your turn to make a formal invitation. If you have a question, you can comment here. Okay? Thanks for watching. Bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.